It's game night at Jupiter High. The opposing cheerleaders getting warmed up and the stands filling up to see the freshmen take the field. Seemingly, you're watching a battle of the defenses. But there's another war being waged on this field, one to keep the players safe from an infection that spreads from close physical contact.
It could be life-threatening. It could get into your internal organs.
Harold Selleck, Jupiter's athletic trainer, is talking about MRSA, or methicillin-resistant Staphylococcus aureus. It can cause terrible oozing sores that sometimes require surgery and a cocktail of drugs.
You should be educated on it and should be very cautious. Something as simple as a scratch can turn into a loss of a limb, so it's very serious.
So serious, it dictates how Jupiter High's locker rooms are cleaned and how often shoulder pads, hip pads, and uniforms are sanitized.
Well, we do the best we can.
Earl McGee directs the school's janitorial services. He remembers to focus on the mundane. Door handles, bathroom stalls, and showers get a daily dose of cleaning, and warning signs remind student athletes they need to do their part. All in effort to keep the play on the field clean and safe.